here's an example of the amazing sculptures of marble in Castle Howard we saw. Haven't worked out how they got the cloak on. Looks like George and his that carving in the tower, not the tower, the other town end. He had lots of time, George Brown, to carve shapes all day. Meanwhile the ferries rush on by outside in the rain. Amazing railway station here. Thank you. Jack.
Et Madame Plume.
Oh non.
Ah si. C'est un souvenir.
The university, rude the university, very long, no lifts up to the 7th floor. Yep. Prices now.
Bareback top.
Yeah.
€58.
How much is that?
Well, double it.
Knickers and double that.
Oh no, the
these are a bit of exy.
Oh, don't worry about that. The thongs, €40 for the thongs, $80.
Nice little pot.
And then come around here, Bill. No. Come around here.
Okay.
Come around to the front. Listen to me.
Parking in Paris.
Yeah, we're going the right direction.
Yeah.
We're going to be some sort of
it was a Roman, ruins from the first, second century, and it's been restored in our museum.
Thank you. very elaborate.
The hand painting on the glass. That's the scary one that Dad had.
You're scared of kids, man.
In the remains of the cathedral here. Tombstone from 1349. This is a 13th century reconstruction of Charles sarcophagus in the Frigidarium of de Cluny. It's either being restored or falling down. And that's the model of the Roman vase. Roman bath, and there's outside where we walked past. All of Byzantine layers. Thank you. 16th century artifacts. Dressed in medieval clothes. Calendar for 1500. It's part of the music sheet. Mm. 1430. Where is it from? Amsterdam, it looks like. A full coat of armour, 16th century.
These helmet things. The vases are in the shape of a bird's nose. Bird's
why?
Don't know, but they are, see? It's in the shape of a bird.